these parts in daytime for a little bit, but we'll be coming back all over the place, I think. Anyway, to get it started, we'd like to bring back some of our favorite acts through the week on this kind of special week. And we'd like to start off with an act that we just loved on this show a long time ago. Here they are, Satisfaction. Do it, Satisfaction. Mabel King. Here's long of nose, but short of heart, Jamie Farr.
Short of heart?
Good old Jamie. From his appearance, I'd say this next guy has based his life on three little words. Trick or treat. Ladies and gentlemen, comic Kisco Scarecrow. Do it, comic. Why did you do that, Mae?
Because he wouldn't get Lou.
I see that. Talk to him, but thanks, Scarecrow. Scarecrow bit it. Ladies and gentlemen, our next performer asked a musical question. Where could I go but to the Lord? The free clinic was closed. Ladies and gentlemen, here is Clark Russell. Do it, Clark.
Salvation so whole.
question, where could he go? Oh, well. We'll be back with such scintillating stuff it'll make your hair swirl around right after this message. Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it for Jerry Bailey. Do it, Jerry.
We'll have no other love. Well, baby, it's just you. Something else. Everybody loves somebody sometimes.
Don't let up on me.
This change comes as what you get. Hey, another day older. I'm deeper in debt. Say, Peter, don't you call me.
Jerry, we didn't even get to Preston Foster. Why did you do that, Jamie?
Well, it was either that or Kaopecte.
I see. Well, maybe I'll try that one this way.
Oh, come on.
Nice car. Nice being on the show. We had a good something. Ladies and gentlemen, here's one of the acts that we just loved on a gong show over the last couple years. A phenomenally trained dog. It's just incredible. I mean, dog acts can come and go, but this one is just wow. Ladies and gentlemen, here comes Austin Bells and Winston, the Wonder Dog. All right.
I am Austin Bells, host and narrator of the now defunct television program One Step Too Far. Well, every week we would make that lone soldier into the world of the pseudo-normal. I have here an amazing canine, whom I discovered playing the lounges of motor motels in Northern California. It was there that I discovered that this dog had gained the power to read men's minds. I kid you not. I have here in my left hand what appears to be in many respects an ordinary deck of cards. That is because in many respects it is. I shall now take a card totally at random and, ensuring that the dog does not see the card, place it above the dog's forehead. And I assure you, ladies and gentlemen, yes, I mean that the dog will read my mind.
Hold on, brother. Hold on.
Well,
he's reading something.
He knows where I want to go.
Okay.
A drum roll, maestro, please. I think he has it. An ace of spades, ladies and gentlemen.
Winston, the Wonder Dog. Thank you very much. Thank you, Austin. Thank you, Winston. Thank you. We'll take me in a commercial now. We'll be back with all sorts of great stuff. We'll be back with stuff right after this. China, where he auditioned for a part in a new TV series called My Mother, the Rickshaw. Ladies, Mark, I've had enough of that. Ladies and gentlemen, ladies and gentlemen, here comes Tony Thomas. Do it, Tony.
Ah, on the hand, maybe quite. But diamonds are a girl's best friend. A kiss may be grand,
Tony Thomas.
I was thinking, you know, where you're standing, it's only six steps away, the longest walk in our business. But, you know, nobody just...
Eight for Tony. Right. See that? They're cheering with gusto. Mabel.
What? She's right. Diamond's all girls' best friend. And let me tell you, I gave her eight all.
See that? That's right. More cheering. Jamie. There's something about a man in a woman's dress. Yes. And still be alone, you know. I give him an 8. And Nate, that gives you 24, so thanks. Got a marvelous reception from the audience. This next guy wasn't sure whether he could make it in show business wearing a clown nose. I say, why not? Didn't hurt Carl Malden. Ladies and gentlemen, here comes Sonny the Clown. Do it, son.
Oh boy, here we go, huh? What do you expect, Brother Stan? Come on, Billy, let's go. Up and on. Whoa, ho. You know what? The second half is better than the first. Yeah, well, what are you going to do?
Think of Sonny. Let the din settle. All right, Mabel. What do you think of Sonny?
I think it's fantastic.
Poor Sonny and dropping. Oh, marvelous. Jamie.
Nothing wrong with him. It's us.
Two. Oh, see that? See that? This may be an all-time low. It'll be fun.
Oh, wow.
It'll be such a wonderful moment. More.
Send in the clones.
You got better, Sonny, much to our chagrin. You have 11. Oh, marvelous. Oh, Sonny got better. Thank goodness we were all concerned about that. Ladies and gentlemen, where are we?
Bye.
instrumentalist. A very rare treat on the show. Here's a man who can play trombone like nobody. I'm telling you, here comes Larry and his magic trombone. You make a rotten entrance. You louse up the whole song. This is the moment we've been waiting for. The winner on the... Yeah, you are this great. You're the winner